Welcome to Infobooth 19 channel. Today we are going to see one DIY craft. It's for kids mainly. It's very simple to make and very easy. For this festival of light, surely all kids try doing this kind of DIYs. It's very simple and it's a cardboard based craft, so anyone can make it easily. So now quickly we will get into this video. To start with, I have taken some cardboard pieces here and I have this protector. So what we are going to do is we are going to do the semicircle. We are going to use this decor for hanging it near the door. So we need both the side hanging and also in the middle. Total 20 numbers of diya we are going to prepare it, and top of it we are going to put flame. So the flame you can draw however you want. So some people they will draw like star shape, some people will draw like normal curve. So however you want, you can just draw. Ensure that it fits into the lamp whichever you have cut in pieces. So 20-20 I have cut, and small circles I have cut, but actually in my craft I did not use these circles. In case if your door is very long and if you want to do it very long, you can cut small circles as well so that you can give some height. But in this video I have made that circle, but I did not use it at the end. So first what we are going to do is we are going to color it. So for that I have taken here the brick color. So the brick color will give you exactly the traditional lamp which we get from the shop. That effect it will give. So that's the reason I have chosen this brick color. It is like somewhere like brownish red color, I would say. So the entire craft you can even make using this paper as well. But paper means it will be like one time use. If you use in this cardboard after this festival, you can fold and put it in some box and next year again you can use it. So it comes for a longer time. So for top, the flame, what we are going to do, I don't have orange color, so I'm just mixing the yellow color and the red color, and towards the last we will give slight golden color, so that will give a shining flame color. So similarly you can do for all the flame. Next, to make it more interesting, what we are going to do is it has got dried completely. So this is the 3D outliner. So whatever design you want, you can just put in that. It's up to you. You can even put the rangoli, dot column, anything you can put however you want. Just I am making one simple small curves. So it will take some time for drying. For me it took around 15 minutes. So once it dries completely, now I am going to do some mirror work as well to complete it. So the design and the pattern is completely of your choice. In case if you don't have this 3D glitter, you can even use some sketch pen, or you can just paint it however you want. So this 3D outliner, it gives you the 3D texture to that. Now finally I have given some white coating only on the top so that the flame and the diya will get separated. Now metallic golden color I have taken and I am giving it slightly brushed. It will be shining and it will look like fire, actual fire. So now our flame is also ready. Now you see the difference after I gave metallic color and without metallic color, how the difference is. Now we are going to attach this. For that, first I am going to apply Fevicol and going to stick it, and later I am going to paste masking tape. Because we are going to hang one above the other, so Fevicol, I don't know whether it will stand strongly or not. So I have put tape as well. Similarly, I have made for all the us. This craft is very easy. Anyone can make it. It's just the idea which I am just giving in this video. So all the 20 diyas are ready now. Take some woolen thread. Just leave some thread on the top so that you can tie it somewhere, either in the hook or in the rod or whatever you have it at your home. Just leave some gap and you can apply tape in that so that it will stand strongly. In case if your door is very big, the circle whatever we prepared, that also you can color it, and in between the diyas you can put the circle. That will be more good. Golden color you can paint and you can use it. This is how it looks like. So I put the serial light also around it, so it will be more beautiful. After turning off the light, still you could able to see the shape and the diya, that the mirror whatever we have put in the center, it is more shining and more interesting. Kids, don't miss it. Check out this craft and then do give it a try. If you try this video, please do send your photo to my email ID given below. If you like my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel and share with your friends and family. Be happy, stay positive, and spread the positivity to everybody. Thanks for watching.